A very good afternoon to the judges, teachers, and friends. My story is The Lion and the Mouse. One day, a lion was sleeping in his den. A mouse was also playing nearby. The mouse began running up and down upon him. This would waken the lion, angry at the little mouse. The lion caught the mouse and said, "You little mouse, how dare you wake me? I'll kill you." The mouse was frightened and begged the lion, "Please do not kill me, lion. Please, please, I'm only a little creature. Please let me go. I'll do you a good return one day for sparing my life." The lion was rather amused to hear this, thinking, what good can the mouse do to him? But he desired to let him go. A few days after, the lion was walking in the jungle. He found himself caught in a hunter's net. He roared and rolled to get out of the net, but he failed. The lion was pleading for help. "Help me! Help me!" The mouse, whose life was spared by the lion, heard the lion and ran to him. The mouse said, "Don't worry, my friend, I'll save you." The mouse gathered all his friends and told them, "We all have to help my friend and set him free." The mouse and his friend cut through the net and set the lion free. The lion escaped and thanked the mouse. And from that day, they became the best of friends.